Hello, this is Dr. Nathan Way, and today's blog post is entitled Baby Boomers Skyrocketing Knee Replacements. Holt reported on NBC News that the number of baby boomers getting total knee replacements tripled in a 10-year period. And even though there can be complications, nearly one in 20 Americans over 50 is walking around with a new knee. ABC News medical editor Nancy Snyderman, MD, attributed the increase to America's obesity epidemic, aging athletes not taking care of their aching joints, genetics, and the fact that we're living longer, more active lives. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. Nathan Way.
For more information, contact us at the Arthritis Treatment Center, 71 Thomas Johnson Drive, Frederick, Maryland, 21702. Our phone number is 301-694-5800. The fax number is 301-694-0187. And you can find us on the web at www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com.